What is this? The Spanish Inquisition? Do I have to remind you that this is our honeymoon, Tiffany?
That's what worries me, Rory.
Oh, am I overreacting? Tell me. We have nothing to hide from each other, not anymore. Tonight is the start of our honeymoon on this hot tropical island. Tonight we will finally be in each other's arms. We will make glorious, passionate, romantic love.
Rory, darling, there's something you should know.
Yes, Tiffany, what is it? Is there anything I can do to help? Please, please, don't hold anything back. Open your heart, tell me. I'm all ears.
I'm on the horns of a dilemma, Rory.
Yes, Tiffany. Then get it off your chest.
Hold me, Rory.
Hi, Reg.
Hi, Reg.
Oh, it's days of love. I love this.
Oh, well then.
How many times do I have to say it? I love it. It's days of love.
Oh, I heard you the first time. Let's go.
No. You have to watch. It's fantastic.
There is nothing on this earth that will stop us coming together tonight. No man. No.
Rory!
Oh, my God. What's happening? What's happening? Darling, it's an earthquake.
Just the cliffhanger from last year. When do they say the show's going to be on, Reg? Reg, did they say a time or a day?
I'm sure they'll tell you tomorrow when it's on. Let's go up.
Oh, no, in a sec. I've got to wait and see when the show's coming on. I'll be up in a tick, okay?
In his dress. We should have got a photograph.
Yeah, I could have sold him the negative.
Three beers forever.
Where is he?
He's gone home with Sally. They're newlyweds. They want to spend some time on their own.
We were great.
You were. Saved the night.
Well, we made heaps of money for the charity. The kids will be happy.
What a pity that Jamie and Jojo didn't get to sing their love to you.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe they'd want to do it now.
Well, guess it's all over, eh? Gonna miss rehearsals and seeing everyone.
You're gonna miss Shirley?
No. It was fun, wasn't it? Sometimes I wish things could go on forever.
I've been called yum yum all the time, might have given me an attitude, I think.
Yeah. I better go.
Oh, do you have to? I mean, you could. No, you gotta go.
Yeah.
We didn't even get to sing our duet together.
Well, if I could, I would kiss you fondly.
Hi, guys. We were just gonna ask you guys to sing your duet.
No way, Max. Show's over.
Oh, come on, Jamie.
No, see ya.
Locks. Would you like a cup of coffee or something?
No, thanks. Look, you sure you're gonna be okay?
Positive. I'm fine.
Okay.
Thanks for walking me home.
Oh, that's all right. I guess I'll see you in the morning.
Check out.
I'm not gonna change my mind. I'm not gonna lay formal charges against Bronco. He can start a new life and so can I. I think that that's fair.
Yeah, well, I don't think that's
Sam,
fair.
I'm really tired. I just wanted to finish.
Okay.
Can't wait to get Charlie home, get everything back to normal. Thanks for everything.
It's all right. Good night.
Good night.
Tommy Ward, you better tell me all you know.
Why would I do that, George?
So that we can lock him up. He was involved in your brother's death. He's kidnapped Laura. You're a cop, for God's sake. Don't you want to see him put away? Look, you start at the beginning. You tell
me. Nah, forget it. I don't know no Tommy Ward.
I've been a policeman for 30 years. Nobody stops me doing my duty.
Then do it, but on your own. When it's my problem, I fix it.
There are rules, Jack. There are rules, even undercover. You're going to have to deal with this sooner or later.
Yeah, I am. My own way.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No. No, because when the public become involved, when the ordinary citizen gets hurt, then it's a matter of public justice. I'm not going to let this go.
Now, I wouldn't expect otherwise, George. Not from a good cop like you.
Oh, apart from the powerful effects of the sedative, she's relatively unharmed. We'll keep her in here tonight, and if everything's all right, she should be free to go tomorrow. Why don't you wait in the corridor? Let her rest.
No, I'll wait here.
Okay.
Do you want the long version or the short version?
It's a bit late. Why don't we go for the shorter?
Uh-huh. Well, it's all about sex. Mm-hmm. And love. Mm-hmm. And a ruggedly handsome man.
Yeah.
Who's a psychiatrist.
Psychiatrist?
Rory. He's the one you saw in the promo. Rory's in love with Tiffany. But so far, everyone else thinks that she's his sister. Now, he doesn't suspect that. Now, Tiffany's in love with Rory, and she thinks that she's his sister, but she doesn't have the heart to tell him. And anyway, he wasn't, because she was adopted out and grew up separately. Now, in the last episode, Rory and Tiffany were married, and they're on their honeymoon on a tropical island, and they're just about to go to bed. It's got you hooked, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, it's a bit about going to bed, yes.
But the earthquake hits, and that's the cliffhanger.
I'm going to go and lie down. It's too much for me.
Don't you want to hear the bit about Tiffany's secret past?
Why don't you tell me up in bed?
Oh, I just want to see when the
show goes on. All right. You do that and come up later. Okay. Don't be too long with you.
You didn't mind it last night.
There's only so much old English rap I can take. Oh, why are you so cheery?
Oh, why aren't you? Come on, get up and I'll make you some breakfast.
You're gonna cook on your day off.
Well, you're not, are you?
Don't want to be a law against anyone talking before midday.
Uh-oh. Watch it, Valentine. You'll go back in time. You'll be mute any minute now. Look, I'll be out of your hair soon. Jamie might come over. We might do something. Hit the beach, go to the pool, hit the pub, see a good rock band, maybe.
Right, go to the library, more likely. Visit a law museum.
So what?
Read a few good books. You'll have a hell time.
Look, I might like to go to the law museum. I've never done it before. Expanding your horizons. Heard of that? Doing something different.
Like sleeping in. Why would Jamie want to come around anyway? The show's over.
He might just like to see me.
Why?
You're going to wear this breakfast in a second.
Showbiz romance. Never works.
Oh, right, and you're the expert, are you?
You know about method acting. These guys fall in love with the leading lady while the show's on, but when it's over...
What, the show's over and so's the romance?
Yeah, they're just into their part.
What, like Warren Beatty?
Yeah. Look at his list. Madonna, Diane Keaton, Isabella Gianni...
Are you saying...
Joan Collins?
Jamie's like Warren.
Julie Christie. What a list!
Who is it?
Sam.
Morning.
You're just in time for breakfast.
Oh, thanks, Penny, but I've just eaten.
Do you ever wake up in the morning and think everything's right? That the world is a wonderful place and you're happy to be alive?
You must have slept well last night.
Like a baby for once. And I'm starving. I can't wait to get back to work. I'm having all these design ideas.
So you meant it. You haven't changed your mind.
No. And I won't. I'd like you to tell him for me. I don't want Bronco thinking there's any unfinished business between us.
Penny, don't you think he's got off a bit easy?
I don't care. If I don't drag Bronco through the courts, he won't have anything to hold against me. Even he can see that. And if I know Bronco, he'll be so relieved, he'll just disappear back to the country. You hungry? I'm starving. Thanks.
What time did you get to bed last night?
Not until after 2.
I was asleep.
I could hear you snoring from down here.
I tried to stay awake.
Well, you missed the teaser.
I missed the whole performance.
They showed the promo for the first show of the new year. Now, you know how we saw the cliffhanger from the last show of last year?
How could I forget?
Well, in the new promo, they showed quite a bit of the show, and it looks great. Guess what happens? You know how the earthquake was the cliffhanger? Well, when Rory starts to feel the earth moving under his feet, at first he thinks it's his feelings for Tiffany until the building starts to fall down.
Why don't you just front him? You can't do that. Well, why not? You always have it to everyone else. Have I? Jojo, what is wrong with you? Nothing. Oh, all you want to do is find out.
You don't really care if he says no, do you?
No, I just want to know where I stand, that's all.
Exactly.
Front him.
Just ask her out, Jamie.
I don't want her to say no.
She won't.
She might.
You'll never know unless you ask her, mate.
Yeah, but if I never ask her, then I can always say to myself that she would have said yes.
Hi.
Hi. What are you guys up to?
Just hanging out. How about you two?
Same. We should do something together.
Yeah.
Hey, Jamie. Do something together. Jamie.
What?
Do something together.
Ask her now. Jojo.
Yeah?
How'd you like to go to a rock concert or something?
How about, a visit to the law museum?
Law museum? No, they're really boring. You've seen one, you've seen them all.
I tell you what, I know what we're going to do.
What?
I know where we're going to go.
Where?
Leave it to me. But we'll be together. Come on.
Don't you want to hear any more?
Oh, no. Reg can tell me all about it later. It'll give me something to look forward to.
Right. Well, Rory's pretty broken up about this, and so he goes to the
house. It's your lucky day. Heading back to the bush.
Why would I do that?
You like the bush, don't you?
Yeah, I love it. Love to go back out there. There's a little question of clearing my name.
It's just a complaint, not a charge.
Yeah, well, I'm innocent, and I don't like people thinking otherwise.
Yeah, you're a good guy.
That's right.
Penny's not going to press rape charges. You're a free man.
So I should be. Might stick around, though. Plenty of other good reasons to stay.
You look terrific.
Oh, I don't.
Looking better when we get you out of here.
When's that?
Elliot let us know this morning. You want to talk about it?
Yeah.
You're fine, you know that. The doctors say you didn't touch it.
I know. All Tommy Ward wanted from me was to upset you.
He succeeded.
Scared. I thought it was the end. I couldn't work out why he was. I was scared I'd never see you again. I'm sorry.
What for?
Letting him get to me.
You're in one piece, that's all that matters. It's my fault he went after you. I won't let it happen again. I promise.
I love you, Jake.
How is she?
Thirsty.
You obviously care a lot about her.
Well, does that surprise you?
I'm just trying to say something nice to you, Jack. You don't have to jump down my throat.
Maybe I'm just sick of people being surprised that I can care for someone. Give me some credit. You of all people.
What do you mean by that?
Even if I am some kind of animal, I'm still Bob's younger brother. Don't you reckon some of the good may have rubbed off? Is that a hint of a smile, I see? So you kind of agree, right?
Now's not the time to discuss this.
Guess not. Oh, the lady's thirsty.
Going bowling?
Yeah, great, eh?
Gee, what's next, Max? Learning to speak Chinese? Go singing. Sunday school lady.
We could do that too if you wanted to.
What people did in the dark ages, back in the days of black and white TV. No, it's fun. I used to go to New Zealand all the time.
Proves my point. If I had the choice between spending time with Daggy Sheep and going bowling, I'd probably do the same.
Oh, come on, guys. Like Nikki said, we're gonna have a great time.
Look, you two can go and do something else.
No, this will be fine.
Jojo?
Yeah. First time for everything. Let's go.
Hey, Jojo, you need shoes.
Oh.
Get you home, get your feet up, and then you can relax.
Get things back to normal.
Yeah, just like two solid citizens for a change.
Oh, and you're going back to work.
No, I'm not. I'm not leaving you alone.
Yes, you are. Life goes on. The sooner we get on with it, the better off we'll be.
It's the weekend.
Listen, if you want to be a citizen, you're going to have to start putting in some overtime.
You turn into my boss, Laura.
Does that scare you? Anyway, what are you going to do hanging around the house all day? You'll hate it.
No, it doesn't matter. You need looking after.
Laura can come with me today if you've got something to do.
He has.
You don't have to do that, Ellie.
Jack, Ellie's just being a friend.
No, it's more than that. From now on, I'd like there to be a truce between us. A new beginning, as Bob would say. Let us forgive all our trespasses. Jake?
Thanks for lunch.
At least I could do. You're the only one who supported me.
That's because I know you'd never do anything bad.
Yeah, well, I'm glad I've still got someone to celebrate with. Come on.
Oh, do you want some company?
No, you do what you have to do. But I'll catch up with you later. Don't you worry about that.
Oh, Rebecca, Rebecca, Rebecca. Could you do me a huge favour? Could you cover for me? There's a television show on I've just got to watch. It's the first one of the season and it goes for about 2 hours.
When's it on?
About a minute.
Go on.
Great.
Hey, hey. We were watching that.
No, you weren't. I saw you.
Because I wasn't glued to the set doesn't mean I wasn't watching.
Too bad. This is more important.
What is it?
Days of Love is back on.
And Valentine. You want a job?
From you? No way. What would I have to do? Kill someone or rob a bank?
Work's hard to come by, straight up.
You got the reputation, not me.
I used to have a reputation. I've changed. So you interested or what?
You know, sometimes I wish I didn't have to wear this uniform.
That's a dangerous thought. Not the sort of thing you share with your sergeant, either.
Think of the shortcut, Sarge.
Well, that usually leads to taking the law into your own hands. Is that what you're thinking about?
Not me, Sarge.
So who's stirring you up?
Bronco Miles. Since he found out Penny's not going through with the rape charges, he's strutting around the place like he's Mr. Innocent.
Huh? There's nothing you can do about it.
He's guilty.
Oh, no, no. He's not even accused anymore. Now, Penny has made her decision at the end of the story, as far as we're concerned. I don't know how many times I have to tell you, Sam, stay out of domestics. You've been there before, you got yourself in trouble. Just learn from your mistakes, son.
Yeah, but that husband would never rape his wife.
I
know, CJ, not in a million
years.
All I want for Penny is to give her some protection.
Sam, with domestics, you try to help, you end up being the enemy. Just leave it alone.
All right, Charlie.
Yes, I'm on my way.
Oh, I'll be there soon.
Yeah, okay.
Bye.
Mum?
Yeah, I'm leaving now.
Okay, see ya.
Hi. did the right thing, Pen. But I reckon you know that.
Thanks.
Is this a good book?
Put it down.
I'm not going to read it or anything. Besides, you can tell me about it later.
What do you want?
Just wanted to thank you for not going ahead with those stupid charges.
Why do you think that I dropped the charges?
Well, what are we talking about it out here for? We should be in bed, right?
Oh, stop it.
Hey, settle down. You didn't go ahead with the charges because you wanted us to get back together again.
No. I didn't drop the charges to let you back in my life. I dropped them so that you would get out of it. Do you understand? I want you to leave. I want you to get out.
Vic was a real hero of mine when I was a kid. Had this car called Roxanne, beautiful. Nothing could get close. Vic first, daylight second.
A real top gun, huh?
More than that, he's a top bloke. He used to let us hang around his garage, get in his way. It's the best way to learn about cars.
How did he end up in a place like this?
He had an accident. Couldn't do much else. He was lucky to hang on to what he had. Right now, the bank's on his back. This place will close down if he doesn't start turning over soon. Make it some money, huh? I know it ain't much, but keeps Vic going these days. What do you reckon the potential? There, that's about it, too. Why don't you go and introduce yourself? Let him know you'll be working around here for a while. So we can bite your head off. Valentine.
Yep.
Don't discuss wages with him. You'll be working for him, but I'll be paying you, all right?
Fine.
Still haven't changed my mind.
Well, I'm going to have to ask elsewhere, sir. Make a nuisance of myself with your superiors and any head of department you've worked for. I'm going to stir.
You do that, George, but it won't get you.
It's Vic. He's in a bad way.
We call him Strikesy, JoJo.
Strike you?
Don't worry, JoJo. Even if you got a strike in that alley, it wouldn't have counted on your score.
That's it. I've had enough. That's
it. That time again. It's time for disco.
Beating my head against a brick wall. Oh, well, that's great. You told me to sort out this business, and now you're all suddenly starting to act coy. I need to speak to whoever's in charge of Tommy Ward's department right now. Look, what if the media got hold of it? Tommy Ward turns bad, everyone clams up. No, I'm not going to do anything stupid. But I'm certainly not going to stop trying to get to the bottom of this, with or without your help.
What's wrong?
It's all right. Something I've got to sort out myself.
Good. Cinnamon and bun. Want some?
I'm sorry, I can't stay.
But I...
Penny?
George, I have to speak to Sam.
Sorry, I'll catch you later.
Bronco came to see me. He just walked straight into the flat.
Did he force his way in? Did you invite him in?
No, I was surprised. It was just like before, like he owned the place and me. Nothing's changed.
Look, he can keep coming around and trying to see you, but you don't have to let him in.
He won't listen. It's like he can't hear me.
Well, don't stop telling him. You do, and he's won. He's trying to wear you down.
A deep breath in and out. Are you a smoker?
No.
Liar. You should know better. At your age, your lungs are your most precious asset. You've been neglecting them.
I'm not so old. I'm not so old I can't remember which are my precious assets. Lungs they ain't.
You've got bronchitis, early stages of pleurisy. You've got to go to hospital.
No, I'm not. I hate the places.
You need immediate care.
And due for the long drop, am I?
Well, if it was left up to you, you would be. It's no laughing matter. You're seriously ill, Mr. Baker. If we don't get you to hospital soon, there won't be anything that anyone will be able to do for you.
You can tell me straight, Doc. You needn't spare my feelings.
He needs to go to hospital, but he doesn't want to.
He'll go, even if it's to break his arms. And I'll pay the bill.
Still got your working.
Oh, I don't mind.
999-633.
Great. Days of Love are having a competition, and I've got the chance to win a day on the set and meet the stars. I've got to get back. That's the number I have to ring. I need to hear the question. See you. Oh, guess what? Rory didn't jump.
Who?
Rory Van Loren, the psychiatrist. He didn't jump. He was standing on the top of the highest hotel, and everybody was trying to convince him not to jump. But because he was so much smarter than everybody else, nobody could talk him out of it.
So? Why didn't he jump?
He talked himself out of it. Isn't that fabulous?
Now like robots, guys. Falling like robots, moaning like robots. And let's do it on point. Like belly dancers, a bowling like belly dancers.
And who's put flowers in here?
Isn't that what you like, so settle for roses.
I want to go to the public ward. That's where old cross like me belong.
Relax.
Oh, do us a favor and shoot me.
The doctor says you're going to be fine. So don't upset yourself.
Oh, upset myself? I can't lie here all day. Who's going to look after the yard?
Me and Valentine are taking care of it.
No, you won't. Oh, let the bank have it.
Hey, listen to me. Valentine and I are going to get the yard running at a profit again, so you can pay the bank back and you can put a bit aside for yourself.
I'll be the first in the city to serve.
Oh, you need a punch in the head, Vic. Why don't you just shut up and enjoy it?
Enjoy it? I told you, I hate hospitals.
Why are you being such a wimp, eh?
Who's calling him a wimp?
He's certainly bending over backwards for Vic.
Yeah, he's a pussycat.
Are we talking about Jack Brown?
Listen, when someone really needs help, he's there.
over my dead body. And then I can sell the land at least.
It's all settled. Big loves it here.
Yeah?
Well, I went around to see Penny. Told her I wanted to make a new start. And now I've got some money I'd like to share it with them, especially Charlie. She told me to get out. So now I don't know if I'm ever going to see my daughter again.
Oh, she is losing it.
I hate to say it, but you might be right. Either that or she's just used me to get Charlie back. What am I gonna do? I don't want my family.
Yes! How's this place gonna make money?
Clean a joint up, we separate the parts that could be used, then we sell the scrap.
It's still not gonna make money.
What do you want to do? Make it into a casino?
No, if you want it to work, you've got to have something different from any other yard.
It's Vic's, he's different.
Hey, Jack.
What?
Over here.
Hey, that's Vic's racer. What I was telling you about. It's Roxy. Right.
It isn't fair. Why is it that the person who's in the ride has to walk around like they're in fear? I don't feel I can go outside my home. I don't feel I can have Charlie here. I had to call my mother and ask her if she could take Charlie for a bit longer. What type of parent am I? I can't even look after my own daughter.
It's not your fault. You just want to keep Charlie out of harm's way.
I should never have dropped the charges. He sees it as a weakness. I was being generous, and all he thinks is that I'm a fool. He can't see that all I want is to be rid of him.
I know.
Why doesn't he? What do I have to do?
Hey, take it easy. There's no point in stirring yourself up.
What do you do to get a man out of your life that you just don't want there?
I'm sorry. I'm being greedy. Would you like some?
Are you always this ravenous?
No, not particularly.
Stress?
No. Lately, I haven't really been eating anything. The last time I was this hungry, I was pregnant.
Oh, thanks. Look at her. Those two have been sitting watching television all afternoon.
All afternoon?
They're waiting on some question in a competition. I'll be glad when Jojo gets in and takes over.
I don't think Jojo's going to be in tonight.
She's found true love.
Her and Jamie. Mm.
Yeah? Mm-hmm.
Thanks. You still having dinner tonight?
You bet. As soon as Sally takes over.
Good. Then I'm going to go and pack.
Pack? Are you leaving? Why?
It's gonna be a tug of war every time I see my kid. No one needs that, least of all Charlie. It's better if I leave. Better for everyone.
Well, I wouldn't say that.
Good, Doc. You make up my bill for me. I'm gonna leave tomorrow.
Sure.
Look, I'm gonna have a word with the sergeant.
Rebecca, don't stick up for me. It's not gonna change anything.
It's not fair and he should know it. Sergeant, Bronco's having to leave town because you guys are hounding him.
We're not hounding him, Rebecca.
Yes, you are. Come on, you all think he's guilty.
There are no charges for Mr. Miles to answer as far as I'm concerned. He's a free man. He can do what he likes.
Ernie! Thanks for that, Becca. I'll take over now. Pleasure. Where was Rory's first son born? Oh, there's no point asking you. Do you know George?
I haven't got the faintest idea. Rory who?
Well, I have to find out the answer before tomorrow's show.
What's all this about?
Rory Van Loren, in Days of Love, his first son, where was he born?
And do they mean his first son by his first wife or his second? Or his real first son who was illegitimate? This is very tricky. And you two are no help. I have to find out. Who is it?
It's me.
Did you get it? Why does this have to happen now?
You don't know whether you are yet.
I don't want to live like this. I hate myself for being so stupid.
It's not your fault.
He's not getting back into my life. If it wasn't for Charlie, I could kill him.
Penny, there's no point in putting yourself through this until you find out for sure.
I've had a great day.
Me too. Guess I better say goodnight.
I'd invite you in, but it's a bit strange with Valentine Eve.
It's fine.
It's funny, isn't it?
What?
Us two.
I think it's great.
So do I.
You know, at first I thought it was because we were in the show together. But it's not, is it? It's more than that.
I don't think he's in. It's pretty quiet in there. Do you want to come in?
Yeah.
Let's go inside. So the door's open.
What's going on here?
Next here on Sky One, excitement in St. Elsewhere as a White House staff doctor promises to arrange a visit from the First Lady. And that's followed at 2 by our mini-series, Heroes.